In this video, let us see how to add parameter checks automatically. Here is a constructor and there are four parameters in this constructor. Before we add the parameter checks, let's first fix the names, automatically rename them. And now let's add the checks. Since last updated time is a reference type, let's add parameter check for null, and if it is null, then the code will throw argument null exception. Check if the parameter is out of range, because this is a value type. Yes, average less than 0 is fine. The same way with max and min. There you go. Now the method, in this case constructor, has been added with the null checks and the parameter validation checks. This is super useful, isn't it?